Everything is here, but it's top secret.
Oh, are you gonna have it for tonight?
I hope so.
So the V4, we said at the beginning that we are against the Spitzenkandidat, and so I'm afraid that this person is not really the right one to unite Europe.
And this is our engagement, this is the engagement of the European Parliament. Also this morning during the meeting with the President Tusk and the conference of the President of the Group, we underlined the importance of the Spitzenkandidat. I will repeat this in front of the Council now.
I hope we can solve three mandates, Commission Presidency, Council Presidency and the High Representative. Those are the big questions today.
We need a good balance, a good geographical balance, a good political balance. I think it's important to look for a good gender balance. As of this evening, it's 20 before 7 o'clock. I don't see that yet. So I think we'll have an interesting time. We have to do a lot of talking. Let's see how far we get, but it's that balance that I don't yet see crystallizing.
So I think we're in for a long night, and I don't think it's certain by any means that we'll have a solution this evening.